I'm Joe Jackson, man. This is the third edition of Musical Bullshit. I'm glad I seen my man DJ Dirty Rico step out here. This is the third edition of Musical Bullshit. This is where I talk about shit and go-go, the shit that's music, the shit that's bullshit. Pan over to my man. Let me explain what I'm doing. I'm not attached to no Pacific Club. I'm not really attached to nothing but Joe Jackson, my man Busta Move, and the people that I fuck with. So that means I'm gonna say the fuck I want out of my mouth.
Well, I'm gonna say what I want any motherfucker.
Well, I respect that. So, and that's what we do on here on Musical Bullshit, is we bring up topics.
Music or bullshit.
We bring up a topic, we talk about it, like I talked about this guy last week, for stealing. He fucks bands, he steals from them, he tells them he's getting one price, he does a lot of bad things.
What's his name? Bullshit.
His name's Henry. Henry Day, they call him Hut. He used to do that dance back in the day. You a thief. See, what happens is, let me tell you something that's bullshit. This is one of the things that are bullshit.
Yo.
When a band comes somewhere and you have no fucking crowd, and you ask a promoter, a club, or Jesus Christ, or whoever for some money, you're absolutely crazy. That's bullshit.
I'm tired of losing. I can't keep losing, please. I can't afford it. I got kids. I can't keep afford to lose. So please cut the bullshit and let's make music.
I let you know that. See, unlike like Sounds of Unity, see, when they come through, they gonna bring 40 or 50 on a Tuesday night, just something slight that's gonna spin at the bar. See, that's music right there. So when we say, is it music or bullshit, Sounds of Unity is music.
Man, I'm gonna tell you like this. I respect Busta Move and Club Elite for right now, for what they doing right now.
Yeah.
Being that, you know what I'm saying, when you give bands the opportunity, it's like 200 bands out here. When you give a band an opportunity to play and expose yourself just to get some people to come out here and see you in an environment, then you gotta understand sound costs between $350 to $600 off the break just for y'all to play.
It's 13 motherfuckers in a band. Why can't you get five of your family members to come in?
My man, Big Chuck, took the manager for JYB band. Talisha, they out here, man, represent for Junkyard, man.
Come on, Saturday, good JYB. Come up here on the Tuesday, fuck my man, Busta Move. You know how we do.
Ryan time, you know?
And this is music, straight music. Hey, Tata, come here for a minute. You also got Talisha, man. You got a singer for JYB right here, man, coming out, you know, Tuesday night. You know, she partied with Busta Move. Come up here Saturday night and see us on Saturdays. JY doing
what's
their thing.
Swagged out Tuesday. Swagged out
Tuesday. Say whatever
though. Hey, whatever you Wednesday nights, what band up here? Saturday nights, Junkyard up here. Tuesday nights, man. Bro Image, we up here, man. You know, Big Six of them right now about to kill it back, man.
This is what we gonna do, man. We gonna wrap it up, man. We had some quick topics tonight. Sounds of Unity, man, and bands like that, I say that they on the B level. B level meaning that they one of them bands in line to get one of them next big checks. If you can't bring at least 40 or 50 people that's gonna come through and pay something, don't ask me for no money if at the end of the night it's nobody paying to see you. That's dead. That's not music. That's straight bullshit.
And that's bullshit.
Yeah.
What he said? Yeah, that's the bullshit.
Shows, man, make sure y'all come out and spend that money, man. Because if you don't, that's bullshit. DC Link Up Entertainment, man. That's the one pushing this promotion. I'm Joe Jackson. We at Club with me. Musical Bullshit. All right.